Okay, so, before I get going, I just realized that the other character is no longer part of the title screen. I wasn't expecting little details like that. But, a couple things to take care of first.
Open for business. Strangers in the night, exchanging glances.
Thank you, separated soul, for the follow. I have a feeling that one might be speedrun related, which I'll do that tomorrow. And this one isn't showing up in my Moxie ticker yet, but thank you, Green Screwed Tape, for the follow. And I think that one is SNES Superstars related. Because I'm fairly certain that's Green Mixtape. I don't know if he changed the name or what, but anyway. Let's jump right back into where we were. Now, if I remember correctly, we were rescuing people who were trapped in the subway. And doing a satisfactory job of it.
Do you copy? I sent you my positional data because, well, I'm kind of, completely surrounded by snarling chimeras, so if you could come help me out and maybe, step on it, that'd be great.
Okay, but have I found everything? If you know one thing about me, I don't like leaving stuff unfinished. Even though this is the kind of game where you have to replay chapters because there were some things you just flat out can't do. Okay, that's not a good idea.
Yeah. Come on, is that all you got? Hey, even without a Legion, I'm dangerous,
God. What did we find this time? What could be worse than the flyer and the leaves? Although we always get... Well, okay. Homeless people are probably using those anyway. Can't believe we're toilet hunting for this.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a moment. My completionist mindset will be with you in a moment. Hop the fence.
There you are. Glad you could make it. I thought I might have to finish all this myself. Now that you're here, let's show them what neurons mean.
Somehow this whole time I never realized that regains health.
Definitely go a lot smoother with a Legion around. All right, let's get back to work. We can rest after we stop that Chimera. I was hot on the trail of our mad bomber when those rejects from the pound showed up. It can't have gone too far. Let's take it out.
Can't have gone too far. But I have other things I want to see.
Iris startup. Iris shut down. Iris startup. Information display.
I'm assuming I'll get the Beast Legion soon, considering how many of those things I've seen so far.
saved my bacon back there. Thanks. I always figured I'd be the one helping you. Call it a motherly instinct or something. Aw, you didn't hear that, did you? Never mind. Not like your old man ever picked up on it either. Let's just say, everything doesn't always work out the way you think it will.
Still pretty quiet around here, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? I'm starting to forget whether we're on patrol or on a date.
Wait, what's that?
Relax, old man. It's a joke.
Yeah, you're funny. I can't get rid of all these chimeric bastards fast enough. Make the whole world like this place again. The twins don't even know what it was like in the old days. They've been in this shit from the moment they were born. I just wish I could keep them away from it all. Give them a peaceful life. That's why I still do it, you know? I'll build them a whole world like this with my own hands if I have to.
Wow. Fatherhood's made you a big softie, huh? But you know, in this peaceful new world of yours, you're still gonna need a babysitter or something, right?
Yeah, sure, sure. But I should probably find one who can take care of herself first, don't you think?
Hey, shut up! I can take care of myself! You know what? Forget it.
Hey, Alicia! Wait! Man, what's gone into her?
Not the best delivery on those lines.
Oh, nothing. Just a memory, that's all. You know, nothing was more important to him than peace. And nobody was more important to him than you. Man, I still can't imagine the pressure you must feel. The weight of the world on your shoulders and all that. But listen, you've still got people looking out for you. Remember that. If anything is ever more than you can take, you can always come running to me, okay? All right, let's head back.
Okay.